What to post today? Struggling with what topics to create carousel posts about and which images to use? Are you procrastinating on your Instagram uploads because of this? With Sdot, you can say goodbye to these worries. Sdot is here to help you create content in four different formats: Instagram, Facebook, LinkedIn, and short-form content. In this video, we'll focus on creating Instagram content with Sdot. To get started, you first need to register your project. But wait, here's the first tip for using Sdot effectively. Even if you're working on content for a single brand, we recommend creating separate projects for each channel when registering. For example, use a format like Sdot Instagram. To create a project, simply fill in each field. Pay extra attention to the channel information and the main information provided by the channel to get better content results. Now, let's talk about what's helpful for creating carousel posts. Here's the second tip for using Sdot. In the channel information section, provide a brief introduction to the brand and relevant information. Include the following details to receive more cohesive carousel post proposals: feed format, hooking statement, brief summary of content, CTA statement format content. Hooking statement: write it including the target customer's concerns, pain points. Brief summary of the content: create by adding a CPA statement. Include brand and service introduction in the last paragraph of the content. When creating carousel posts, receive suggestions for images to work with the text. Provide informative content and minimize the use of emoticons. Avoid excessive brand promotion and exposure. Next, in the main information provided by the channel section, briefly enter the main topics of the content that will be posted on the channel you plan to operate. Sdot will then recommend today's topic based on that information. Once you've completed the project registration, save it and click on today's topic. If you don't like the suggested topic, you can refresh for new ones. And if you already have a topic in mind, feel free to enter it yourself. When you find a topic you like, click on it. Sdot will then recommend 5 feed topics. Select a feed topic and click the Instagram button. If you're satisfied with the content Sdot has generated, use it as a basis for your carousel post creation. Just copy and paste the written content and find the suggested images to insert. You can tweak any phrases you want to modify along the way. The guide makes it easy to work quickly, doesn't it? Once you upload the finished carousel post, your Instagram content worries for the day are over.
Yes!
What other types of content will you create? Sdot. Accelerate work completion.